remembrance torch to commemorate the 75th anniversary of the genocide in Ukraine was received by our Consul General of Ukraine.
Genocide Holodomor is passed on from culture to culture, from generation to generation, and from our survivors to our youth.
As the president of the Ukrainian Genocide Foundation, I'm lighting this flame to commemorate the 75th anniversary of Ukrainian genocide in perpetrated by Joseph Stalin and his communist regime.
Suffered and are survivors, and those mothers who survived but whose children did not. I pass on this eternal flame.
The purpose of the law that we pass is to make sure that every day is Ukrainian Famine Genocide Remembrance Day, and that our students throughout the city of Chicago, throughout the state of Illinois, and throughout this country will never forget what happened.